A swallow flies down to the sea, across the desert sand. But the sea has now turned blood red, lamenting the death of the land. The swallow drinks from the sea, dies in the blood-stained sand. The sand is now stained with the blood from the death of all the land. The swallow was last to die. It died by an innocent child. And though it had suffered enough for one life, in terror it had to die. One lone victor walks with eyes that glow fierce with freedom. A dawn grows in the east, a masterpiece supreme. Still come shadows of life, make yellow the brown autumn leaves. And barren trees haunt the sky, horizon beauty is seen. A masterpiece serene shines o'er the rippling lake. I once saw children play and sing in the leaves in the shade of an old oak tree. But now in the corner of that field, the grass is a yellowy green. One lone victor walks with eyes that glow fierce with freedom. There on that dusty plain, where wild horses ran free, I once saw a stallion fight to be free for the rest of his life. Now on that dusty plain, no horses survive. For to live on that plain with the dust, to live means soon to die. Now I see that stallion lying by the blood-red sea. Now I lament the death of all the land. I am the victor whose eyes glow fierce with freedom.